had some religious fanatic come by wearing a couple of signs and screaming and yelling about how we're all sinners and how we're all going to hell. That the cops had to come by to get him to quiet down a bit, but he's still over here talking to people.